This is the last video for this year, so I thought I'd share two things with you. Number one are the funniest comments on this channel that I still remember and managed to dig out for you. Number two, what we're going to be up to next year. Let's start with the fun part. The best part of having this channel for me is the active community. I really appreciate your feedback and your questions. Now, I know I don't manage to get back to everyone or answer all questions, but I read pretty much all comments, and I make a note of your interesting questions, especially those that can become videos and can end up serving more people. Sometimes you guys leave really funny comments that crack me up. Here's number three funniest comment of the year. This is number two. And number one, but just a heads up, this comment was made on the XLOOKUP video. Just to remind you, XLOOKUP is the new and improved Excel lookup formula that's going to ultimately replace VLOOKUP. They still make me laugh. Since this is the time of the year where you set your priorities for next year, let me share with you what we've planned so far. We're planning to expand on our accounting basics series and move into more finance and controlling topics. Now, of course, we're going to move accounting into Excel and make Excel-based examples. It's just that the theory didn't have to be done in Excel, so the first few videos weren't Excel-based. Apart from this, we're working on a couple of interesting courses and projects for next year. We also plan to expand the team to create more and better content for you. Make sure you're subscribed to my newsletter to get updates and feel free to follow me on Instagram. As far as live Excel conferences are concerned, I'm going to be attending the Global Excel Summit in London in April. Find out more about that from the link in the description. It's going to be great to meet you in person. If you're watching this until now, it means you're supporting my channel. You're supporting my content. A big thanks goes to you for just watching, for your thumbs up, for your comments. Also, if you're one of the people who's bought my courses in the past year, thank you. Not only are you supporting me, but you're also supporting two NGOs that we support. A part of our yearly revenue goes to these organizations. This way we get to pass on your support to get better education for kids. Now, in this spirit of helping kids get a better education, I'd like to give a shout out to Faraz, Excel Master, who not only has great Excel videos, but also helps school kids in India become better in office applications. If you'd like to check out his channel and support him, I'm gonna add the link below. This basically wraps it up for this year. What's the one thing you'd like to achieve by the end of next year? Is there anything specific you'd like to learn? Let me know in the comments below. Now, I'd personally love to take some time off and learn a bit more about data science. Let's see if I manage. If you have holidays right now, enjoy them. If you're at work, but your boss is on holiday, enjoy that too. And I'll see you next year.